Welcome to the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, which is the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action down on the track. On pole for today's race is Sebastian Vettel, who'll be feeling very confident ahead of the start. He put in a wonderful performance yesterday, and if he drives like that today, well, he could be unbeatable.
Anything can happen on race day. A poor start, a mechanical issue, the weather being unpredictable, or just the fact another driver has a better performance. So whilst he's definitely hoping for the race win, he knows his name isn't written on the trophy just yet.
Daniel Kvyat will hope that the DRS problems that he suffered earlier in the weekend are now behind him. Otherwise, it could be a very long Grand Prix for him today.
There was a scary point when it came open just before turn six, and Daniel was lucky to catch the car, or he could have been a passenger heading towards the barriers. The team have said they've since resolved the issue, so hopefully he'll be fine today.
Thank you. effects of the entire deck are going to kick in soon. We should be all right for the time being, but you will start to find it a bit more slippery out there. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. We'll be right back.